Oh, man, these things are so cool. Get a shot of this.
Like people get in it?
Yeah, no, for real. It's a phone, man. What do you think it does?
Sorry, mate.
For what?
It's from before they had... I don't know. I just thought it was cool. Hey, what's that? A weird-looking plane.
I don't think that's a plane, man.
No. Wait, keep filming it.
It's gonna get, like, 2 hits on the web. Let's
watch it, man.
Hey, watch out!
Dude, are you all right? Oh, shit, look at all that.
Shut it off, man. Quit filming.
Did you see that?
Shit.
Oh, my God, bro.
Come on. This way. Try this way.
Look at that dude, he's all fucked up, man!
Shut the damn camera off! Stop filming!
You can't!
Get off me!
You can't go out there!
Go, get off!
Stop! Watch out! Run, man, run!
Oh, shit! Are you all right? Come on, man, get up! Somebody help me! I need help here!
Satellite collision. That's the official line.
So what's the real story, sir? That's too much left standing for a nuke.
It was a nuke. Until our missile shield took the warhead out. Couldn't do anything about the delivery system.
Missile defense? I thought that program was a joke.
That would be called disinformation, Kozak. And the politicians get to worry about what it all means. You're going after the launch site.
Let me guess. Russians are claiming it ain't theirs.
What? Just in time.
Way to show.
The first intel we had on the launch came from Moscow. They're as surprised as we are. Looks like a rogue spear instead. Maybe even the same one you were hunting a few months back. But for right now, London's bleeding. And we've got unfinished business. We're on the brink here, gentlemen. That missile might not have been launched by the Russian government, but it came out of Russia. Whether Raven's Rock is responsible for the launch or not, we believe they're behind the internal pressure calling for Volodin's replacement. Momentum is building and it's not looking good. We're not in position to do much about Russian politics. We'll have to go where we can do some good instead. Trajectory analysis puts the launch site in Dagestan, just east of the Georgian border. A Georgian spec ops unit was deployed to investigate, but they dropped contact and disappeared near the target zone. We've agreed to help the Georgians recover their team. With luck, we'll find some answers too.
Sensor deployed.
shot.
On you.
On your word. Standing by. Marking third.
On your shot.
Ready to fire. Do it. Back. Gotta reload.
That was subtle.
I'm moving.
I'm moving to cover. Hostiles, 9 o'clock. Suppressing. 12 o'clock. He's down. Ah! Yes. Contact, 12 o'clock.
Kill confirmed. Camo going up.
All right, on me.
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
Hunter, we've got contact with the Georgian team. Stand by, we'll patch in.
Copy that.
This is Sergeant Osadze from Team Zamtari.
Sergeant Osadze, this is Ghost Lead. We're coming to get you.
You're Ghost?
That's affirmative.
My oldest brother served with your team many years ago. He always spoke very highly of you.
We'll try to live up to it, sir. What's your team status?
I'm oldest left, and the Russians are close.
We've got a fix on your location. We're on the way.
See you soon.
Let's go, Ghost.
Here.
Overlord, what's the issue?
Unknown, Hunter. Could be the terrain. We'll see if we can clean it up.
Copy that. We're en route to the package. Hunter out. Sergeant, what's your status?
I'm in contact! Pulling back! With multiple hostiles in pursuit!
We're on our way. We've got to draw them off. Engage all threats.
Moving.
Deploying sensor.
Hostiles in 3. Check that. Make it 4. 4 hostiles. 2 o'clock. Back to shotgun.
Sergeant, what's your status?
Building south end of the courtyard.
Hold on!
Overlord, Hunter confirmed. VIP's not here.
Something's way wrong here.
See, this is why I don't trust anything with batteries.
Never pays to rely on the gadgets.
Don't get distracted by the static, gentlemen.
Can't lose active. I'm moving.
Any adjustments you can make locally?
Nothing that would help. There's something about this place.
Watch left!
Hey, look here. Georgian? Looks like... I don't think we can carry him out.
Take a GPS mark. We'll make sure his brothers know where to find him.
Camo activated.
Engage! 12 o'clock! Lead, moving to cover! Area secure, we're clear. Overlord, update.
Recycled encryption on the crosscom. Security should be intact, but we're still getting interference.
You got a read on what's up ahead?
Hostile set up a perimeter around the controls for security. My guess is they're gonna interrogate the VIP, then smoke him. What's your ETA?
Before they smoke him.
Roger that.
Let's go, Ghost.
Dead ahead. One squad. Moving.
He's got a shotgun.
That's a wrap. One trip.
This crosscom thing has a face I can punch it.
Another hostile. He's got a shotgun.
Take him right. For now, I'm starting to think we should have left the crosscom out.
The odd situation is getting a little more loud.
Clear hot! Got him! They're moving to cover!
Fight to cover!
Beam up!
Oh, my gear going haywire.
We're clear.
Visual on three more hostiles. 3 o'clock.
Visual on 2-4.
The location.
Hey, stop! Second target.
Count them on your goal.
Set to fire.
Stop! marked. Fourth target.
Hold your shot. Holding for your shot. Do it. He's down.
Second target. Camo going up.
On you.
On your go. Fire.
hostile reinforcements! Inbound!
Cut! Target down!
Hostile down!
Cover, I'm moving!
Was it my imagination, or were those cats using adaptive camo?
Yeah, that gear's way ahead of the other troops. Special ops, no doubt.
Beyond special. Something entirely different.
Something like us?
No, I hope to God not.
Yeah, this way.
Moving.
Camo's up. Here we go again.
Eyes up. We've survived without gadgets before. We can do it now. Overlord, Hunter's at extraction. Where's our ride?
Georgians are bringing in a chopper to get you out. Hold position.
Copy that. Make it quick. Form up on the side. Let's go.
Good. I hope the pilot can see us through the mist.
We'll make sure he does. Pop flares.
Hunter, search teams are collapsing on your position. Multiple teams inbound on you.
RPG, watch it! Stick close to a sunset.
Watch that balcony!
He's got an RPG!
Those invisible bastards, if they're invisible.
Yeah, I know what I said.
Shut up.